Alright, what's going on, guys? Acre, back with another video. Today, I do have some highlights for you guys. The shots I'm going to show you are actually shots that I've been already hit for probably 4 days now. I don't know how long it's been. But, yeah, they're not brand new shots, but I figure I'd put them in the video anyway. I remember in my previous video, I said I would put my friend's tower shot in the video, and my friend also hit another tower shot. I yet have to hit a shot to hit on the tower, but I want to hit a better one. So, yeah. I don't know if you guys can tell, but my DSLR is 60 FPS too, so... And this should look good and smooth too. All right, let's get into the video, shall we? First up, we have shot that Ethan hit, or Elevatric, whatever you want to say, whatever you want to call him. He hit this 2160, I believe, on the tower. It was kind of close, but it still was a nice shot. So good job, Ethan. Or Elevator, whatever you want to freaking call him. All right, now we're on Outlaw, and as you can see, my friend hit a triple collat trick shot, which in my video hit a quad collat trick shot. Oh, voice crack, that was karma. But yeah, he hit I think it was a wall run. Yeah, he hit the tower shot, but again, I want to hit something kind of better than that, dude, because I know I can hit one. I know I can. So yeah, that was pretty nice. Hit it with the dank matter, so shout out to him for hitting that, bro. By the way, these guys' channels will be in the description below if you want to subscribe to them and check them out. Now, moving on to the clips, I surprisingly hit a clip. I wouldn't really call it a clip because it was a freaking faded split quad, but I don't freaking care. I grind and grind and grind and never hit crap. Well, I'm not a sniper, really. So yeah, I have two more clips to show you here. One is actually a solid quad by Elevatric once again. He had a nice little solid quad on Outlaw. I just realized all these clips are on Outlaw. There's nothing wrong with that. Am I right? All right, here we are on Outlaw. As you can see, I put the feet on and he hit a solid quad right there. Why can't I ever hit that? How come I can't ever hit a freaking solid quad? And I did get his point of view here coming up. As you can see, I got his point of view right here. He got one kill right there, but that wasn't a part of the quad. He got this nice little spawn trap right here. He almost got a collat, but he did get... It was a multi too, so that was pretty nice. That was a pretty clean clip. He got a multi with the Locust on Outlaw. Nice job, buddy. And then now on to my clip. In this clip, it was a faded split. You can barely see it fade away. And that's when I get the other kill. You see, I got freaking heat wave him and missed the shot. If I wouldn't have missed the shot, I would have gotten it. But like, it faded away and it was faded in split. So that's not usable. And I got two more kills after that. That just really sucked. I was so hyped because I thought I actually hit something for once in my life. I just want to hit a Locust quad. I just want to hit something. I was in the P06. Well, I have hit a triple collat with the Locust. That's not acceptable. And this is just like another little thing I'm going to throw in there. I was on Outlaw once again, and I hit markered a triple collat, I believe so. So you see, I missed that shot. Ugh! I got two kills right there. Yep. I think I missed a triple collat, man, with the DBSR too. I'm trying to get my DBSR dark matter, so that's why I was using the gun, and that's the only gun I'll be using, I think. I might be alternating between the two of the DBSR and the Locust. So yeah, guys, this has been the video. I just wanted to upload something because I haven't uploaded in like 3 or 4 days. I can't remember. But yeah, I needed to upload something. I've been grinding the past few days to try to hit something for you guys other than just private match trick shotting, so you know I can get a bit repetitive, but I will have some more uploads for you guys coming up here pretty soon. Other than that, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I don't know if I already said that, but anyways, guys, leave a like on the video, subscribe if you want to see more. Give me some ideas of what you guys want to see from me in the comments down below, and I'll do my best. Peace out, guys.